When we look at influenza viruses, this is an unusually dangerous virus for humans. There are some other examples of other influenza viruses which are very dangerous for humans. I think the H5N1 bird flu virus is one of the most famous examples and of how dangerous an influenza virus can be for people in terms of being lethal. But this is definitely one of the most lethal influenza viruses that we have seen so far. Right now, based on the evidence that we see, and again, I want to stress that we are at the beginning of our understanding of this virus, but based on the evidence that we see, we think that this virus is more easily transmitted from poultry to humans than H5N1.